wanted to address a concern that I hear from time to time, and that is a reluctance to drill into your kayak. Your kayak already has literally dozens of drill holes in it, depending on your style, for bungee cords, handles, to attach the seat for the rod holder. So adding a few more holes is not going to be any big deal. You already have quite a few to begin with.